Anna's Amazon Favorites Part 3. So if you're a germaphobe like me, then you need this. This little device sterilizes your toothbrushes using a UVC light, which is studied to kill germs and viruses. So you just pop your toothbrush in facing the UV light, and when you close it, you'll see the light at the top, which means it's sterilizing. It also comes with a stand, but since I have an electric toothbrush, I just keep mine standing up. So after 5 minutes of sterilizing, the light will turn off, and that's it.
New Amazon favorite, this pink acrylic organizer is perfect for keeping all of my beauty and makeup items neat and in one place. It has adjustable shelves and then also some compartments on the top.
Oddly satisfying gadgets. Calling all sneaker lovers, this is a gadget you may or may not need. It is a levitating sneaker holder. It uses magnets to hold your favorite pair of shoes and spins while on display, all in midair. It's a bit tricky to get them to hang up and only holds one pair, but once they are up and rotating, it's so worth it. What if I say, I know, what if I told you I like you? We stay, we go, what if I told you I like you?
Best bathroom organizers from Amazon. This acrylic shelves keeps me very, very organized and it's just so pretty. This two-tier shower shelves lets water drain out so it keeps bacteria away. I'm all about being eco-friendly and these reusable cotton pads are so great for that, and so is this acrylic tray that I can just stack them in.
Random things I got on Amazon, part 2. And if you guys want a part 3, just let me know in the comments. Not even gonna lie to y'all, TikTok made me buy this too, but basically what it is just a wireless phone charger for your car, and it clips on your vent, and I'm about to show y'all how it works. I also want to mention this does come in a few colors, like this one is gold on the packaging, but I actually got the silver one, but now I'm going to show you how it works. Alright, so there's two little sensors down here, and how it works is whenever you set your phone in front of it, it detects it, and when you set it in there, it closes, and as y'all can see, it is charging. And I actually ended up paying about $25, I think it was, for that one, and I think it's worth it compared to one of these crappy ones that are probably going to end up breaking within like 2 weeks of having it, you know what I'm saying? Overall, I highly recommend.
Amazon Favorites, part 23.
This travel tech box holds all of my small tech accessories like my stylus pen, Apple Watch bands, mouse, and other accessories. The inside dividers are removable and adjustable. The link can be found in my profile under gadgets.
5 Amazon beauty essentials that will completely change your skincare routine.
First, we have this LED face mask. It's like having your own spa at home. A different color would treat a different skin problem. So red would treat aging and blue would treat acne, even cystic acne. Use that 4 times a week for 15 to 20 minutes and you're all set. Second, we have this skincare mini fridge. It fits all my serums and moisturizers and is just amazing. Put your eye gels to cool overnight for immediately deep puff in the morning. Third, we have a rose quartz roller. If that's cool in the morning, it will literally depuff you immediately. Do not use the jade stone one because that one will spread bacteria and make you break out. Use the rose quartz. Fourth, this mask is the holy grail of acne-prone skin. You mix that with apple cider vinegar and you are all set. Lastly, we have a Himalayan body scrub. This is infused with collagen, so it's not too harsh on your skin and makes your skin feel like literally a newborn baby.
Like for part 2.
Amazon Favorites, part 30. This is my home soap that kills 99.99% of germs and bacteria with 2 UVC lights. It only takes 10 minutes and can sanitize bigger household items like iPads, remotes, game controllers, and other everyday items. There are 2 USB charging ports to charge your devices while sanitizing. Link in bio under gadgets and tell me in the comments what in your home needs to be sanitized.
Amazon Favorites, episode 22. These are Glossy Pops. They're cute little bejeweled lip balms that have little charms on the bottom. They open right here to reveal the lip balm, then unscrew from the base to reveal a lip gloss. These are so cute.
Things you didn't know you needed off Amazon, part
22.
All right, so this little thing is a suction tool for bug bites. Basically what it does is it sucks out the insect saliva from under the skin that normally would cause the itching, swelling, or stinging. It also has the ability to pull out splinters. So apparently you can turn around the front end of it just like he just did and it'll suck out a splinter. I can't attest to this because we've never tried it with a splinter, but it totally works on bug bites.
Amazon Favorites Beauty Edition. Stop spending thousands on vanities. This one's $200. Love these for my face masks. Luxurious pumper for toner. High frequency machine. Never wash with the regular rag again. Steamer, like for part 2.
Things that actually help with my ADHD, part one. So these are Bluetooth trackers, and they've saved me so much time and frustration when I misplace or forget where I've put things. I'm sure you've already seen this version that's great for car keys, but what some people don't know is that there's actually two other versions, a slim version for your purse or wallet, and sticker versions for pretty much everything else. I just got sick of losing things, so I keep these on the most important things in my life, like my keys, my wallet, my AirPods case, because the Find My app only works if the AirPods aren't in the case or if it's open and still has a charge. Other important things are my remote, my backpack, my passport, my bike. Isn't it just so pretty to think all along there was some invisible street tying you to me?
Five beauty gadgets you didn't know you needed for under £10. This little tube key helps you get the most out of your products by getting out the very last squeeze. This in-shower body buff from Skin City is great if you've got sensitive skin. It exfoliates without irritating or scratching as it's made from silicone. These little perfume containers are great if you've got a big perfume bottle you don't want to lug around with you, and it comes with a little filter so you can pour it in without it going everywhere. This beauty spatula lets you get that last bit of cream out of those hard to reach bottles. And finally, this little brush cleaning mat helps clean your makeup brushes without damaging them.
Amazon favorites part 12. This is a rechargeable hand warmer. It fully charges in 3 minutes and it keeps warm for about 2 hours. It's great for keeping your hands warm during walks or winter outdoor events. Just keep in mind that it doesn't have an on or off button. Amazon favorites part 11. This is a stapler that doesn't use any staples. It cuts a tab into the papers and tucks it into a slit in the back. Its maximum capacity is currently 5 sheets, but it holds the papers together super well.
Things I bought after seeing them on TikTok. This is called the Gyro Bowl. It's designed to keep your kids' snacks upright, no matter which way they twist or roll or turn. It has easy grip handles on the side and comes with a travel lid. You can find this on Amazon for just $11, and it comes in different color options.
Gadgets you didn't know you needed. This electric trash can is so futuristic. It is rechargeable and has a battery that lasts up to 1 month between charges. It has a no-touch feature motion detector that opens when you stand over it. It is also a self-sealing trash can. It senses when the can is overfilling, or you can hold down the button if you want to change it sooner. It seals and drops the bag so you know it is ready to take out. Rather than scrambling for the next bag, it also changes to the next bag for you.
Amazon Beauty Must-Haves Part 6. This fan that is disguised as a perfume bottle, it has 3 speeds and it helps to set your makeup and speed up drying time. These nail soak-off clips will help you save a trip to the nail salon. It comes in a pack of 10 and it's way more effective than foil for less than $4. This beauty blender holder that has ventilation so your sponge can air dry, I use it to store my beauty blender on my vanity, but you can also pack it up for easy traveling.
Stocking Stuffer Ideas Part 1.
This heated rechargeable eyelash curler is a must-have for anybody who has eyelashes that just won't hold a curl or have hooded eyelids.
It has 3 temperature settings and it heats up in just 8 to 10 seconds.
This flyaway hair taming stick is perfect for smoothing out flyaways and they stay put all day.
It's great for moms who have postpartum hair growth coming in and have baby hairs sticking up everywhere.
Here are 3 Amazon kitchen products that I love. First, this apple corer. My daughter is 3 and she insists that we do not slice the apples. She feels like a big girl when she has the whole thing. So this works so well at getting out the core. I don't know about you, but when I'm cooking, I'm using multiple utensils and I never know what to do with them without getting my counter dirty. So when I found the spoon rest, I thought it was so smart because it holds quite a few. Lastly, this wine glass holder hangs under your cabinet. You screw it in, it holds 6 glasses and it looks nice on display.
Some of my absolute favorite beauty products from Amazon. First one, these alligator clips. I love using these. It helps me keep my hair out of my face so I don't get foundation on it. Number 2, Just For Men beard dye. I don't have a beard, but I actually use this to do my eyebrows and this is such a game changer. It's so nice not having to fill in my eyebrows every single day, like microblading who? Next, the CC cream from IT Cosmetics. Game changer, I'm obsessed. My favorite product. It's a great amount of coverage, SPF 50, and it has a nice serum built into it. Next, this is the best bronzer ever, Dr. Perricone No Makeup Makeup Bronzer with SPF 20 in it. This gives such a nice and healthy glow. It's a liquid bronzer, so it just melts right into my face, and this is where I put bronzer on. I absolutely love it. Next, the Charlotte Tilbury Lip Liner in Pillow Talk. They also call this a lip cheat because it's great for making your lips look very plump and kissable, and I top it with a little Vaseline. Follow me for more tips.
Sharing my favorite Amazon beauty products. This ice roller that you keep in the fridge and roll across your face for a lymphatic drainage, getting rid of any puffiness and keeping your pores tight. This portable fan that you charge by USB and you keep in your handbag, you can use to dry your makeup or if it's hot and sweaty, you can stay cool. These magnetic lashes, which are easier and more comfortable to use than glue-on lashes, you use this liner and then you use these magnetized lashes and they apply easily and you can adjust them as needed. This travel makeup bag that everybody owns, you have space for your makeup brushes, you can keep your skincare, toothbrush, toothpaste, perfume, everything you need for a weekend away. This roll-up hat that you can keep in your handbag, sunscreen is good, but physical protection is even better. I have this in two colors. All of these pretty hair accessories, I have velvet braided hairbands, a satin one, pearl clips, and these Gucci dupe headbands.
Amazon favorites, part 26. I got this wireless charger lamp a few months ago and was impressed by the sleek design and functionality. It charges your phone and Apple Watch, and it also includes a nightlight with 3 brightness levels. You can find the link in my bio under gadgets.
This one's pretty good. Things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
If you've never seen liquid plastic bond 2 things together in just 4 seconds, then your mind's about to be blown. This is an LED liquid plastic welding kit, and it can fix and repair almost anything that normal glue cannot keep up with. What you see here is him squeezing out the liquid plastic, but it does not harden or solidify until it's exposed to the UV light on the other side of the pin. This stuff is crazy. You can fix phone chargers, broken toys, jewelry, glasses, or your favorite heels. The liquid plastic will never dry out and it cures in just 4 seconds.
Hey, so I'm gonna take it. Stop! This is a diffuser. You just put some water and an essential oil of your choice. I put lavender in mine and it makes my car smell like lavender.
I also got these. They light up your drink.
I got this really cool thing for extra storage. It comes in a pack of 2. You just stick it in the side of your seat. It has this cord you plug in so that you can utilize these USB outlets. I love that it has an extra cup holder. I just put my hand sanitizer in there for now, my keys. And I got this trash can for my little wrappers. I also got this trash can for the back seat. I just hook it onto this. And there you go. This is a USB starlight for your car. No one's seen up. I'm trying to clean up, yeah. This hook for your bag so it's not sitting in someone's lap. Goes like that, just like that. And a tissue holder. Literally changed my life. This cute little guy so I don't have to take my phone case off, so you can fit your pop socket in here. I'm really not sure why I got this, but it smells like cotton candy.
Random stuff I bought online that just makes sense.
A shower footrest.
So that when you shave your legs, you don't have to bend over and hurt your back.
A toothpaste dispenser.
Boom. Boom.
This weird bendy phone holder.
So that you can watch Netflix from your bed.
A mini microphone, because why not?
Silk pillowcases.
Because they're really good for your skin and for your hair.
And lastly, a head massager. Because it feels good.
Amazon Office Favorites, Part 1. This water bottle with time markers. This is so cute and I love the gold cap. This acrylic sticky note holder. The standing desk is a game changer. This is a great investment for your health, especially in working from home. This acrylic organizer to hold things like my AirPods, cables, and extra hair ties. And lastly, this cute pink and gold phone stand. Follow for more.
Even more random crap that TikTok made me buy from Amazon. This flat water bottle, because apparently if I just slide that into my bag, I'll drink more water. This eye mask that has built-in Bluetooth headphones, which is actually really comfortable. These dry soap sheets that you just take out, put between your hands, lather together, and you've always got soap to be able to wash your hands. And these scrunchies, because if you put scrunchies on your wrist when you wash your face, the water doesn't run all the way down your arms.
Splurge Worthy Beauty from Amazon. This straightener by T3 customizes the temperature to your hair type, so you can literally customize your hair texture, the length, if you dyed your hair, and so much more. But what I really fell in love with is that they're known for their one pass feature, meaning it really will straighten your hair with just one pass. If you bleach your hair, this Redken recovery system is basically like a liquid band-aid for your hair. I really love the rinse out treatment. You just use 10 milliliters each session, and this literally saved my hair from breaking at the end.
Amazon favorites, part 14. This mug warmer turns on automatically once you place your mug on it. It keeps your coffee and tea warm while you work, and it's also big enough to fit a soup bowl on it if you're a soup sipper like me.
Brianna's Amazon Beauty Favorites, Part 3. If you carry your whole life with you in your purse, you need this. It's called a Bim Bim, and you just hook it onto the inside pocket of your purse, turn it on, and look how much easier it is to find things. No more mini panic attacks from trying to find your phone. This is definitely one of those never knew you needed till you have it sort of things. It keeps all of your lipsticks and glosses secured into one place. It even fits lip liners, and it's definitely saved the inside of my purse from being marked up. If you want your favorite perfume to come in a smaller or travel size, this is a 3-pack for only $6. You just remove the cap off, it fills from the bottom up, and a few pumps gives you your perfect travel size version.
Things TikTok made me buy that I love. These acrylic pen holders. You can also use these for makeup brushes. These white gel pens. They write so nicely. I use them every single day. This oil spray dispenser. I love this. We have not bought cooking spray since. It works so well. This concrete soap dish. This mini trash can that fits in your cup holder. I love it. As you can see, mine is super full. Be sure to like and...
I haven't done one of these in a while, but here are my Amazon must-haves. Room edition, I think. Okay, first things first, I know everyone already has LED lights, but I got mine from Amazon. I don't think everybody knows about this, but these are for LED lights, and you put one side through this and then the other side on this, and it makes a corner. So if you need to do around your mirror or the wall and you don't want to bend the light, these are perfect. So I literally get all of my bedding from Amazon, and this is my fitted sheet, and it has a pocket, so I like to put my LED light remote and my phone when I'm sleeping in there. This is the comforter I have. This is the pillowcase I have, and they have zippers so it doesn't fall off. Okay, I think this is my favorite. This is a smart light bulb that works with Alexa or Google Homes, and I'll show you. Hold on. Alexa, make my light red.
Okay.
I ran out of time. Light for part 2.
These are the best purchases I've ever made from Amazon. I got a scrunchie pack with a variety of colors and a little holder for them. The holder gives them a place to go besides laying around my desk, and it keeps them organized, and it actually looks cute in my room. This 3-tier jewelry holder is good for necklaces, bracelets, and rings. This remote control outlet is great for extra lights in your room. Now I can turn my string lights on and off without having to get up to plug them in and out. These blue light blocking glasses are great to protect your eyes from screens, and they look cute. This crossbody bag comes in a variety of colors and has an adjustable strap, as well as a second smaller strap. It has plenty of compartments and pockets to hold tons of stuff and fits your phone. I love my skylight when I'm reading my Kindle or watching a movie. It's not too harsh of a light when I'm trying to wind down for bed. This splash guard fits perfectly in a Nalgene, and it's especially great when you're trying to drink from one while in the car. Finally,
Brianna's Amazon Favorites, Part 4. Okay, so if you love candles but would prefer an option without flame, then you'll love this no-flame candle plate. I've always wanted to put a candle here but couldn't because of the risk of the lamp, so I was so excited to order this. So you just turn it on, let the candle heat up. For about 15 minutes, you'll start to smell it, and after an hour, it fully melts down. My apartment was flooded with this mahogany teakwood scent, and I just love that I don't have to worry about the flame or smoke.
Travel gadgets you definitely don't need. This is the travel lamp. Light diffuser. It is a rubbery gadget shaped like a lampshade and attaches to your phone over the flashlight. It is a perfect way to diffuse light while draining your phone battery. We honestly don't see any practical use for this gadget because it requires leaving your phone light on and covers your screen with a rubber strip. Overall, 1 out of 10.
Warning you now, my whole foot basically peels off in this video, so if that grosses you out, keep scrolling, but if not, please keep watching. This is a foot peel mask by Planifique. It's a number one bestseller on Amazon. Now, as you can see, I have really dry heels, as well as a huge callus on my big toe that is extremely stubborn. So I soaked my feet for about 15 minutes and put on these booties for 90, and I chilled with some socks on. It really wasn't too uncomfortable, and then I washed off all of the residue. It took about 3 to 4 days to see any type of peeling, but once it started, it did not stop. I basically had webbed feet. Me and my mom were cracking up when we were removing it, and for the next 2 days, it just kept getting more and more drastic. At one point, my whole heel basically was falling off. I was like, what the heck? I felt like a snake shedding all of its old skin. But at the end of it, I ended up having the softest feet ever. My callus was completely smooth, as well as my heels. I am obsessed. Did anybody else buy castor oil in hopes of growing their lashes and brows and could never find a good way to apply it? I always tried using Q-tips and I globbed the oil on so thick I was not with it until my best friend told me about these that I got off of Amazon. It comes with some funnels, whatever these things are called, stoppers, and then the empty mascara tubes and wands. So let's try it out together. The first thing I did was put in the funnel and started funneling in the castor oil. I feel like one of those lip gloss brands that shows how they make their products, and definitely leave a little bit of room at the top so that when you put the wand in, it doesn't completely overflow. It's crucial to put the stopper on there because this is what is going to really control the amount of castor oil that's going onto your lashes. You never want too much because then it can honestly be hard to see. And again, I got these off of Amazon. I think they were around $7. The link is in my bio. Let's see if it grows my lashes.
Amazon gadgets you didn't know you needed. This is a Pop Baby's portable smoothie blender and I'm totally obsessed. It is a personal size and it is perfect for mixing smoothies, protein shakes, juices, supplements, and more. It is rechargeable with a USB so you can take it to the gym, work, or school. It comes with a mini ice cube maker to accommodate for smaller blades. You can just click the blend button, give it under 45 seconds, and you're all set to go. Follow me for more.
Gadgets you may or may not need. This smart switch button pusher works so well. It allows you to turn on a light right from your phone. You just download the app and connect it through the Bluetooth. It can also be used as an automatic timer. We tried it on our coffee pot to brew. It didn't work at first because the button area wasn't flat, but we used the extra command strip and got it going.
Two random gadgets that I bought off of Amazon for under $30 that you're gonna fall in love with.
So, of course, we've all heard the Alexa play Despacito joke, but did you know that she can be used to control smart home devices? Watch this.
Alexa, turn the lights off.
Okay.
And this.
Alexa, lights to green.
Okay.
And the list goes on and on. She can even be used as an intercom system in your house and remember a shopping list.
Second on this list is a multi-purpose charger. This has a spot to charge your AirPods, to charge your watch, and even to charge your phone with wireless charging. There's also three additional outlets for anything else you need.
Awesome tech must-haves you didn't know you needed. First is my handy wireless phone charger. It's super compact and portable. Just plug it into your phone and you can charge on the go. It's super lightweight and works with most phone cases. Next is my favorite Bluetooth label maker. You don't have to mess with mini keyboards anymore because you can print everything directly from your phone. Just create your label in the app, print it out, and you're all set. I love the fact that the labels are waterproof and tearproof. These are both great gift ideas.
This lamp is one of the most compact lamps I've ever found, and it takes hardly any space. It's almost as thin as my iPhone. You can adjust it in so many different ways, and the best part is that it is rechargeable, and the battery lasts around 3 to 5 hours, depending on the use. You guys should go check it out. Link is in the description of my Instagram.
Amazon products you need or don't need in your life, part 51 of 100.
So I've been getting a lot of requests to do something that would be useful for students going off to college. This is a wireless digital highlighter that will save you a ton of time. It will convert text to digital format and even read it out loud to you.
The liver has numerous functions.
It can translate text between 50 different languages, and it will even scan handwritten text into your laptop.
Brianna's Amazon favorites, part 6. So if you get headaches from wine like I do, then you need to try this. It's called the Wine Wand. It prevents wine headaches and congestion by filtering out the histamines. So all you do is you stir it a couple times, let it sit for a couple minutes, and that's literally it. So my honest experience is that it definitely worked for me, but I think it depends on how sensitive your body reacts to wine. Like mine is pretty sensitive, but I can finally enjoy a good glass of wine with no side effects. Brianna's Amazon favorites, part 1. I cannot put into words how much I love this little cloud key holder. It holds a ton of weight, especially with my heavy set. And honestly, once we installed this, we noticed we don't lose our keys in the house anymore. And I think it's just because it's like that fun little thing that you look forward to using. Also, our guests are always fascinated over it and it looks adorable.